We want to use the graph of f of x to estimate the value of f prime of 3, or the value of the derivative function at x equals 3. F prime of 3 is equal to the slope of the tangent line at x equals 3. It also gives us the instantaneous rate of change of the function at x equals 3. So for the first step, we'll locate the point on the function when x equals 3, which would be this point here. Next, we'll sketch the tangent line at this point, and then find the slope of that line. So this red line is our tangent line at x equals 3, and now we'll locate two points on this line with integer coordinates to find the slope of the line. So let's go ahead and use this point of tangency here with coordinates 3, 2. Let's also use this point here with coordinates 5, 4. And now we'll find the slope of this line, where the slope is equal to the change of y divided by the change of x. So we could find the slope using these two points and this formula here, but we can also find the slope by analyzing the coordinate plane. Notice to move from this point on the left to this point on the right, we'd have to go up 2 units, which means the change of y is positive 2. And then we'd have to go right 2 units, which means the change of x is also positive 2. Which means f prime of 3, which again is equal to the change of y divided by the change of x, would be equal to 2 divided by 2, or positive 1. But let's also show how we can do this using the coordinates, where we'll call this x sub 1, y sub 1. We'll call these coordinates x sub 2, y sub 2. So using the coordinates, we'd have f prime of 3 is equal to y sub 2 minus y sub 1, that would be 4 minus 2, divided by x sub 2 minus x sub 1, that would be 5 minus 3, giving us the same result of 2 divided by 2, or positive 1. I hope you found this helpful.